of land. But approximately 26 nanobots that constantly move, but we don't feel it because the move is quite slow. Each one of the puzzles are called tectonic plates. So when those plates hit, bump, or slide to another plate can cause an
cold pole plates.
Why do you think it happens?
Well, it happens all the time. Most of the time, we don't feel it. The earthquakes, as they are too small to reach us. But sometimes, they are too strong to be felt over 1,000 miles away. So, we have three types of earthquakes. First, we have convergent boundary. Here, one plate is passed over another during earthquake, which causes a trust fault. Many uses of mountain has been bombed due to convergent boundaries.
Here, our plates are teamed up from each other, forming a rift fault. This kind gives birth to a new ocean. Third, here the plates go by each other, and this is also called tectonic. So earthquakes are nothing but the shaking.
Remember, the instrument used by scientists to measure the intent of the